Welcome to the Ultra Server Training Video 2019.
First at check-in, go to the sacristy and sign in as you are scheduled to serve for that day, making sure that there are at least 3 servers. Lighting the candles. You have the opportunity to light the candles. Please assist one another and remember to use the candlestick. Please enter the sanctuary to light the altar candles and the candle by the tabernacle for Mass. If it is the Easter season, the Paschal candle will be set beside the anthem.
What not to do. Cross your legs. Touch each other. Please do not fall asleep. And please do not chew gum while serving Mass. With both feet on the floor.
Okay.
Your back is on the back of the chair. And follow the responses through the Mass with the congregation.
Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please notice whenever we stand, always fold your hands toward heaven.
About 5 minutes before Mass, please take the cross and candles to the back of the church by the baptismal font near the last pews.
As soon as the music starts, listen to the singing, and then you begin to process up. Please make sure that you walk very nice and at a reverent pace. When you arrive at the base of the altar, please make a brief pause. The cross will go to the right, and the 2 candles will both go on the left, and then set the cross and candles where they are located. And then take your place at your seat. After the crucifix is set, the cross bearer will get ready for the book to wait for opening prayer. We will have the penitential rite and Gloria. At this time, the one who has the sacramentariat go to the presider's chair, open the book already as marked, and hold it out for the priest. When the priest finishes his prayer, he will put his hands on the sacramentariat and close it, and he will put it back in his hand.
After the opening prayer, please be seated for the readings. It is very important that you sit and stand together throughout the entire Mass.
Ready when you are.
After the second reading, we come to the Gospel acclamation. Then the Alleluia will start. Everyone will stand up. Candle bearers, go to the processing candles. Take the candles and bring them to the stand at the place where you wait for the deacon with the Gospel. Deacon will come to the altar and take the gospel book. When it is ready, the altar servers will take their place at either side of the ambo. After the gospel, Deacon will kiss the gospel book, and candle bearers reverently take the candles back to the place where they are located, and go back to your seat as Father prepares to give the homily.
After the profession of faith and the prayer of the faithful, it is time for the offertory. Now is the time to set up the altar for the sacrifice. The cross-bearer, or the one who has the sacramentary book, gives that book to the deacon. First, take the priest's chalice and place it on the altar. Then one by one, take the cups and place them on the altar. The time when Father stands up to go to the front of the sanctuary to receive the gifts, two altar servers will be with Father. Whoever received the bread will go up to the altar at the corner and wait there to hand it to Father. Whoever receives the wine will take it to the other side of the altar. After Father offers up the bread and wine, two altar servers get ready to come to the altar to wash his hands. After Father washes his hands, please bow to Father and return back to the greeting table. Then all altar servers will come to the altar to prepare for the Eucharist. During the liturgy of the Eucharist, When the priest places his hands over the gifts to call down the Holy Spirit to bless the offerings, at that time, number one will ring the bell. After the consecration, Father will raise the host, now the body of Christ, at that time. Number one will ring the bell three times. At the consecration of the wine to the blood of Christ, Father will raise the chalice, and then number one again will ring the bell three times. At the conclusion of the Eucharistic prayer, the congregation will respond with the great Amen. All will stand to prepare to say the Lord's Prayer. After the Lord's Prayer will be the sign of peace. After the sign of peace, the altar servers will then get in place to receive the Eucharist.
Father and the Eucharistic ministers take their place to distribute the Eucharist. The altar servers will take the water cruet and place it on the altar, then all together come back to their seats and pray. After the purification of the vessels, two altar servers come to the altar to take the bowls, which deacon will hand them to you, to take them back to the credence table. Then go back to your seats and wait for the closing prayer. The number three book bearer will take the sacramentary book to get ready for closing prayer. When Father says,
"Let us pray,"
the book bearer takes the sacramentary book to the Father for prayer. After the closing prayer, the cross bearer and candle bearers go to the place to get the cross and candles and get ready to process out.